needs to keep going inside, because every time they get fouled, they're shooting two free throws. Just need to knock them down.
Tell you what, psychologically, you're Michigan State. You can't allow them to go on a spurt right now and get a double-digit lead if you play fairly well for 15 minutes.
What a nice move by Marshall, going back to the strong side. The lefty lays it in.